Yeah, it's a big day. I'm grateful to God for the opportunity. It's been obviously a dream of mine, and I'm just grateful to be in this position.
Have you spoken to Gareth yet?
No, I haven't yet, not yet. I've just got a message saying that I've been selected. Spoke to my family, told all of them, and they're all buzzing, so we're grateful.